Well, Sky News has revealed 3 out of 5 medium-sized businesses have experienced a cyber attack or cyber incident. This is according to new research from business management platform MYOB. It conducted a poll of 500 businesses with up to 500 full-time staff members and found 61% have experienced a cyber attack or incident, and that figure rises to more than 80% for those in the finance and insurance sectors.
As a business grows, it's more important to understand your risks and how to navigate them. The top 3 risks and types of cybercrime that the ASD sees are email compromise, business email compromise, which can lead to fraud, and online banking fraud.
But many businesses are stepping up their defences. 83% said they'd undergone a cybersecurity upgrade or cyber training in the last 2 years, and 84% feel prepared for a cyber event or cyber attack.